Hi, everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you two teams that are bound to be entertaining. The contest tonight between the Tampa Bay Lightning and Nashville. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
Stamkos is a starter for his team. He often lights a fire on the first shift. Tampa Bay's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Poke checked away by Hedman. And he retreats back from center ice. Pass attempt to Stamkos. Oh, he made him stumble. Good job with the stick. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Around through the corner. That puck's loose, defended away by Forsberg. Let's go, wrister! Missed the net!
The goalie can breathe a sigh of relief. The shooter's right in the middle of the ice, and he misses the net.
Dumped in. That attack shot right down. And the loose puck captured by Josi. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Play is halted right now. Chance to hear from Ray.
Tampa Bay's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up in a hurry.
Many thanks, Ray. Looking to Johnson. Pitching this one to Palat. Still on the move up the boards. Good defensive play. Possession changes. And offside is called on the play. A bit over 5 minutes gone here in the first. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Fires a shot. Puck covered, whistle blown. Solid, clean win. Knocked right off the stick. Puck is thrown to Johnson. Into the end of attack. A breakaway. Oh, what a stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Let's it go. Perfect save. Loose puck did not go well. And ripped to McDonough. Nice keep at the blue line. Great up. Score!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands speed him on the rebound.
Ekholm's usually pretty responsible defensively, but he gets caught wandering up along the wall, opening up a shooting spot.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They've got the draw. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Taken on by Bonino. Tampa Bay's moving the puck up the wing.
Time of the goal.
Into the attacking end. Loose puck, there was no getting through. The Predators up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots and a save. Good face-off win. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Great job on a cut pass.
Tampa Bay's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Pitching it to Yemelin. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Nashville's continuing to probe up the wing. Held up against the boards. Continuing in neutral ice. Taken over by Fisher. And now it's directed to Yarncroft. Wow, he slowed him right down there. Onside. A shot. Got a piece of it. Looks ahead to start something. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Nashville's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Collected by Johansson. Collected by P.K. Subban. Good work with the stick. Tampa Bay's in their own end setting things up. Gains the zone and looks over his options. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Tampa Bay's given a minor here for tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Predators go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. Nashville's got it again. Puts one on. Off target. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. Couturis. The Predators wheel it up the wing. Jabbed away by Dan Girardi. At an angle to Ellis. Great poke check. This is overwhelming. Still no shot. Around the 20th minute of this period. Gains the zone. The Predators power play let them down at a key point.
Sometimes you need a pop. Sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play. And they come.
Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. The first frame is done. It's a 1-0 game.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice to try and win an exciting prize.
Tampa Bay's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Predators are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
And the loose puck brought in by Steven Stamkos. And that pass leaves the zone. And so out they go to regroup. Slot shot. Score!
Stop, but he followed up on a second chance and he beat him.
Rene's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
Tampa Bay's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out shooting the opponent. And the faceoff's won. Pressing on with it in their own end. Corralled by Johansson. Flings it. Wow, what a glove save.
Now that's a quick glove.
Nashville's got it. Off a body. Smart recovery by Stamkos. Shoots one. On to Ellis. Passing one off now to Forsberg. Shoots one. Tampa Bay's getting an attack ready in their own end. In possession established on the pickup by Ellis. Gets in, looks over his options here. Let's it go. Wonderful save of an all-star shot. Laid on to Palat. Terrific chance there, but the pass fails. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Good job with the poke check. No further that rush. Grabbed off by PK Subban. Loose puck regathered by McDonough. Nice stand-up poke check there. That play goes offside. Nashville's won that faceoff. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Let's it go. The Predators shifting gears back in their own end. The puck is fielded now by Hartnell. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Tampa Bay's got two on this one for tripping. The Predators' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Nice face-off work.
2 minutes for tripping.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Let's it go. Waffle-boarded. Loose puck taken by Dan Girardi. Tampa Bay starting from their own zone. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Nicely into the zone. Gonged away. Cranks one. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Propelled to Subban. Strong wrist shot. Terrific shot, but a denial. Wonderful block. The Predators continue to probe up the wing. Let's the shot fly. Girardi's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Gains the blue line. Pass cut. The Predators wheel one ahead up the wing. Good jab with the stick there. Carries it up the wing. And snapped up by Fisher. Picks it up in his own end. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Icing is the call. Just under 5 minutes to go in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Good job on the draw. Moving it to Fisher. Directing that one to Yarncroft. Gathered up again by Hedman. Tampa Bay's got possession in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Stick handling up the wing. Shoots. Snapping a pass to Strawman. Trying to go to Miller. Oh, wonderful play. He staggered him. Good solid defensive play there. The Predators have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Clean win on the draw. He banked it right ahead. Fires. Mark, an outstanding save.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Palat's been running around stirring the pot, but he's just not going to be able to find anyone to go with. Oh, guys, that looked from my vantage point like it was going to go in. When the puck changed directions, it became a very difficult save for the goalie.
Defensive zone win.
1 minute left.
Ekholm's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Nashville setting things up through the neutral zone. Possession once again by Johnson. Hanging on to it up the wing. Feeds the point. Let's it go. Blocked away. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21.
Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Nashville's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
The ice is fresh, but the power play time remaining is short. Shot on. A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Face-off win here. Missed. Back in front. He scores. Steven Stamkos.
Stamkos realized he didn't have much time in tight, and he put it in on a one-timer.
Rene's glove positioning is not great here, Ed, so he drops into the butterfly, but it leaves a hole, and the puck finds it.
Tampa Bay's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Good quick poke check there. Geometrically to Girardi. Up the wing and still with it. Snaps a wrister. Wonderful save. Pass attempt to Kucherov. He's in on an onside play. Let's it go. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
That puck's loose. Not too well handled. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. And the puck controlled by Forsberg. Looking to Arvidsson. A giveaway. That shot hit a man. Shot. Pitching this one to Arvidsson. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. The poke check worked. Offside stops the clock. Just a hair over 5 minutes have gone by here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Up against the glass right now. Tampa Bay's in their own end, lugging it along. Shoot. Taken over now by P.K. Subban. Jostled off the puck. And he lets it go. Sticked away. Well, that was hard to follow. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Solid, clean win. The Predators setting things up in their own end. It's an onside play. Good save there. Knocked to a knee. Lost it. Tampa Bay is controlling play along the boards. What a hit.
Subban's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body on, everybody wakes up.
With a shot. Freezes play. Whoa, now join the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Hartnell's known for those type of plays, Doc. That's the way to turn the momentum around.
Big drive, paddled aside. Terrific hand-eye. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Tampa Bay's carrying it in their own zone. Pass cut, strong play. Oh, that was a bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here. And he steps in. Taken over again. Now the puck rounded up by Yamala. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Broke that play up at center. Gets across. Looks over his options. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Over 5 minutes remaining in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Nice face-off work. Able to attack now. Goes to the backhand. Corralled by Fisher. Knocks it away with the stick. Got a piece of that one. Brings a shot. That shot came from nowhere.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Good job on the draw. Puck is thrown to Johnson. Skill play by McDonough. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Tampa Bay's continuing on through center ice. Dogged determination there by Johnson. Takes his pass from the goalie. Pitching it to Johansson. Last minute of play in the third period. This one's over except for the shouting. Maybe we'll hear some of that.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Clean win on the draw. And now it's directed to Callahan. Passing one off now to Kunitz. And he is reefed.
They're trying to chip their way back into this game. One way to do it is with that check. Wow, what an aggressive play, trying to give his team a spark here late in the game as they try to fight back.
Defensive zone win. Nashville's in their own end and shifting gears. Gets in. What'll he do? Turned a shot on net. Moving it to Killorn. No way he's getting by there. Penalty has just been handed out. Not much doubt to the outcome of this one. The Predators suffer a tripping call. Quick work on the faceoff. Wonderful block. Gathered up again by Ellis. Good solid defensive play with the stick. Moved along and in. Directing that one to Miller. Snapping a pass to Killorn. In all alone! Big point blank save there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Bonino's got to shovel it out of there. The horn has sounded.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.